Hello everyone, welcome to Canon Coffee. Here we have an Alistair Espresso machine. Now for this machine we replaced the control buds, the one that you see right here. This unfortunately had to be replaced, it was causing different issues on the machine. We also did a tune-up, replacing the shower screen and the gasket of the machine, and descaling both the steamer and the root boiler of this machine. And now we're gonna test it out, starting with one shot of espresso. Hopefully I pick up the right grind settings for this machine, otherwise we're gonna see drip coffee or coffee barely dripping. Oh, I should have tempered a little bit better. And that should be it. I just had enough coffee for a single shot. I should have tampered a little bit better. It's a little bit more difficult to use a bottomless basket. Excellent water flow coming from the group head. Steam working great. Hot water working perfectly. And there you have it. And it's still working once again. So thank you for repairing my Canon Coffee. Please subscribe to our channel for more content like this every day. And thanks for watching.